played on Saturday, winger. Working away.
fucking pal. I was going to pal on the table. But fucking no. Coming up after.
I doubt it.
In the
7th
minute,
the
opening score of the evening, a penalty goal to West Hall's number 7, Wayne Harris.
Sharp, isn't he?
Sharp is. If he had a 7 or a fucking 6 on his back, he'd be off like the fucking clappers every time. Good look at all the other sides, they've all got mobile fucking halfbacks. Only Westall that don't have a mobile halfback.
Set, so Yeah. bench. One of the two Roberts brothers. I'd be expecting to see a substitution in the next 3 minutes.
Never grow into that bastard, will he?
You might fill it out.
Shouldn't be a rubbish full of mud.
The substitution just taking place for West Hull sees number 17, Lee Roberts, replaced number 10, Mark Johnson.
Thank you.
Got to play to the ref. Oh, no, no, you can't jump that whatsoever. Fucking level it up just before. 5 minutes before half time.
Yeah.
Lenny Tucker.
He's fucking shit. Should be giving it to him all the time. He shouldn't be bombarding him fucking every day. He hasn't took one yet.
They've put Lenny Tucker, Stewart's centre. Got to do to quite a bit, I'm sure.
Yeah.
In the second minute of the second half, Portugal or West Ham, winless.
Thank you. far.
Thank you.
Where is he? Certainly did. What's he going to do though?
Well,
it was, yeah. Their fullback kept out of him and dragged him. Then he swung one, I think, looking at this. And Morton just retaliated and banged him. Yeah. Quite a few was.
Yeah.
He was the only one that ever went in on that, wasn't he? Been there, done that.
Yeah.
Don't want to do it anymore. You'd be my friend of this back home then, didn't you? Our mutual friend. Is it going to take phone calls off from here?
I try not to.
He's alright, his job.
He's no bother. He's ringing me saying, how much tickets can I buy for this? You just ring up, don't you?
Something like
that. He gets a lot of money.
Yeah, he's got no granddad, he's the granddad. Do the work, yeah. Sending videos from time to time.
Spot on that, absolutely spot on that. Next time, can you send it on disc? It's a lot quicker.
Next time I
said,
get them to
get facts. Yeah, if you want to do it every month on disc. Do it every month and then save it to disc and I'll just take the disc off you. Alright. Yeah, spot on that, Martin. Yeah, I hadn't used any of it.
Cheers,
Jess. That's alright, mate. Could be two or three going on.
Makes a mockery of it. Is,
makes
a mockery of it.
It's good, but
oh yeah, you could send.
You've got
send,
to set an example somewhere.
You could send, you know, half a dozen from each side off. Yeah.
It's full caps.
Yeah.
That might be the way to do it. Pull the captains out. So look,
we've
had a scrap.
Let's go on. Stop messing about. Let's go on.
It's always going to bubble, wasn't it?
I appreciate that, it's a local derby, isn't it?
Well, yeah, this is it.
To be fair, we haven't been good.
No, it's been refereed it back.
He's played well as well, this league.
Yeah.
It's a real good season.
Nope, can't pull it out.
That's good refereeing, that. Carl Moore. He's gone now. Ward Morton for 10. Duration, and to the kid for a duration. At least he's done it fair. Sad.
Yeah,
decision.
Come on,
it must be close.
I get it on here, yeah.
You just can't see.
No. Yeah, number two, Paul Watts.
Yeah.
grip, didn't he? Yeah. He got taken for a jump. Evens it up now, doesn't it? Red cat. No, it's hard, isn't it? Oh, yeah, it's already had, yeah. Sat with our lass.
Where's she sat?
Sat down there somewhere, no. Not this block, next block.
Wants to come on the London trip and that. Hey, I told you, didn't I?
Thank you. Looking at his watch. Drop goal.